When we have a document with a landscape page and the header and footer disappeared in this landscape page and maybe even the following pages, we have to correct some section settings. First, let's activate the header and footer area by double-clicking into it. We can see now that the landscape page is in a separate section compared to the previous page. And if we want the header and footer content from the previous section to continue into the current one, then we have to link these sections. For that, we click into the header of the current section, and as we can see in the header and footer tab, that link is already active. We can also recognize this by the same as previous flag on the right. Note, however, that this link needs to be set for the header and footer separately, and since we don't see the same as previous flag in the footer, we have to activate it. Now the sections are fully linked together, but the content is still missing, and the reason for that is that the first page mode is activated in our current section. You have to know that every single section has this first page option to basically allow for a different content on the first page of that section. This can be useful for cover pages or chapter pages, but in this case we don't want that option. Once we deactivate it, the content from the previous section will finally be continued into the current section. And if we now scroll a bit further, we can see that the following section has the same issues, so we again have to link the footers. Since the different first page option is already deactivated, the content will immediately show up on the first page of this section. What we will notice now is that the page numbers are restarting at some point in the document. To straighten that out, we select the whole content by pressing the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and A, go to the Insert tab, click on Page Number, Format Page Numbers, and here we reselect the option Continue from Previous and confirm with OK. And with that, we have finished fixing the header and footer area of this document. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.